Hello, hello, hello. Today is Tuesday, July 22nd, 2025. It was pointed out to me by Furzen Tapramos, I hope I pronounced that correctly, that in Helmholtz coils, the separation between the two coils is the radius of the coils and not half the radius as I mentioned. Notice here, the separation between the two is a radius. Why did I make that mistake? Well, what can I say? I copied the text verbatim from a physics problem book. But yes, I am to blame, of course. And thank you, Furzen, for pointing this out. So the problem 235, in terms of questions, is unchanged. The change is only that the separation between the coils is the radius. All right then, I hope, at least 10 correct solutions. So read problem 235, that's where the questions are.